Sometimes I want to sing. Sometimes I want to sing to myself. Thank you very much.
She is the daughter of blues legend Johnny Copeland. And he, in a few short years, has become the talk of the blues world. Performing a blues song that is about the blues, please welcome Shamika Copeland and Gary Clark Jr. In a bar down in Texas, in a poor part of town, sat an old man playing the blues, play 'em dirty and low down. Just trying to make a living, but you know we can't go far. Playing them old blues, playing them old blues, playing them old blues on a beat up old guitar. The body was all scratched up, the neck a beat up thing. But when that man started picking, he could make the guitar sing. Though it never made him famous, he never was a star. But he could really play the blues. He could really play the blues. He could really play the blues on a beat up. A beat up old guitar. Beat up old guitar. Would you put your hands together with us like this, y'all? Hey! Gary Clark Jr., y'all. One day that guitar just broke down. You know the old man, he broke down too. This mean old life's gonna get you, no matter what you do. But if you're ever down in Texas and you listen really hard, You hear an old man playing the blues. An old man playing the blues. An old man playing the blues on a beat up. A beat up old guitar. Y'all can say that with me if you want to. On a beat up. A beat up old guitar. Y'all good at this. I like this. I feel like I got me a choir. On a beat up. A beat up old guitar.
Ladies and gentlemen, the future of the blues, Gary Clark Jr. Fond of the expression, he has an old soul. For some reason, I kind of think that to sing the blues, you need an old soul. And this next performer not only has one, he's written a song about someone with even an older one. I love this guy. Please welcome Keb Moe.
Well, remember, if you can, when cotton was picked by hand. Down in Dixie, under southern skies, working from sun to sun. And remember, if you will, lightning from a whiskey still. Lord, in the blues and the breeze, sweet magnolia trees, little church house upon the hill. And I can hear the Delta calling from the light of a distant storm. I can see my future, I can feel my past, when Henry plays his steel guitar. Won't you take me back in time? Free me from this crime. For I have no shame, no, 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 and I have no blame, no. Time for us to be moving on, yeah. 'Cause I can hear the Delta calling from the light of a distant storm. I can see my future, I can feel my past, when Henry plays his steel guitar. When old Henry plays that steel.
Could do it all. She could make your heart melt. She will be missed. But with songs like I'd Rather Go Blind, performed tonight by recent Grammy winners, Susan Tedeschi, Derek Trucks, and Warren Haynes, she will never be forgotten.
Something told me it was over when I saw you and that little boy talking.